something I've always wanted to know.
All right.
How drunk were you when you charged through the breach on Pyke?
If I'm being honest, I don't remember charging through the breach. Some of the lads told me about it the next morning. Sounded like a good scrap.
Aye. It was a proper scrap. The Ironborn thought you were some kind of god. Or you were waving that flaming sword. I thought you were the bravest man I ever saw.
Just the drunkest.